different manufacturers have embraced various designs for their full-screen smartphones. However, none of them have achieved a totally bezel-less and notch-free design except for Doogee with its Mix 4. A few months ago, Doogee showed off a 3D demo for a completely bezel-less smartphone. All screen, no notch, no single bezel, no reduced bezels. The usual arrangement of sensors, front camera, and earpiece were also absent or rather tucked away. Doogee came to the conclusion that the only way to achieve a totally bezel-less phone was to give it a slide design much similar to the Nokia N95 from over a decade ago. Slide the phone downwards and it revealed the sensor, earpiece and front camera. Pretty neat, right? Live photos posted on Twitter January 31st gave us our first look at the phone, which is no longer just a design but now a real product. The pictures were shared by @vinyageskin1 and he says it is the Doogee Mix 4. The Doogee Mix 4 has an aluminium body and even has a slim profile. Thickness was one of the things we were worried about when we first saw Doogee's design. It also has dual rear cameras arranged vertically with a LED flash beneath the setup. However, it is missing the rear-mounted fingerprint scanner we saw in the demo. Our guess is that it is now embedded in the display. There are no specification details yet and we are not surprised there is no launch date too. Its predecessor, the Doogee Mix 3, is not yet released, so it is understandable. What do you think of Doogee's design? Should other manufacturers embrace a slide mechanism too? Let's know what you think. Don't forget to subscribe and thanks for watching.